Will you focus on your damn thing? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle had to be straight in years.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me!
I can't remember the last time
you faced a mutual challenge.
Call this a challenge.
Okay, brother.
One's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do, brother.
I'll take the big one.
I can't remember the last time
we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, this is a challenge. An old man is still born.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can fail anything.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
All that's to teach, brother. Look at you.
Shut it out. Focus.
She cut up your face if you do that.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Behind you! Yeah!
This is my favorite part.
Behind you!
For you. Gonna
behind
drag
you.
Your carcass to Asgard. You're pathetic. Awesome. That's a little run for you.
Boy, stay focused.
Lightning! No! How did you... You have no idea what... You son of a bitch!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Though, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
So when can you kill a god?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
What can I do for you two? Your enemies. We can't forget you. What did we miss? How about you, young one? If you're not in a hurry, Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Yeah!
We could try through here.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Or, never mind then.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's hand.
What?
What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find your way across.
It's moving.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. that did it.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.